Tennessee man accused of fleeing from deputies and shooting an arrow at them. The Franklin County Sheriff's Office saying James Ferguson approached a crash scene Sunday, telling deputies his car was involved in the wreck. After that, he fled the scene, leading deputies on a short chase to his house. Ferguson allegedly shooting his compound bow at deputies, the arrow hitting a cruiser. He was caught, by the way, and arrested on several different charges, including domestic assault.